Also, sorry for the breathing into the mic. If I do, I apologize. Okay. So, first quote, we will start with Emma Watson. And personally, I do relate to this quote very much. So, yeah. Okay. I don't have perfect teeth. I'm not stick. Feels great in her body and can say that she loves it and doesn't want to change anything. Sorry, my back is like killing me. Okay. Yes, I can relate to that quote a lot. I'm reading it from my computer. Okay, let's see here. This is by Jack Harris. Mental illnesses are a thing. They are real and they are very present, and we need to talk about them more. Yes, we do need to talk about them more because a lot of people don't take them seriously, which is annoying. Okay, this is from Angelina Jolie. I think every teenager is a hero. When we are young, we feel so much pain. Go to school like it's a war. People let you down all the time. Sometimes it's very, very difficult to stay strong, but you have to. Yes, especially in high school. I feel that one. Okay, we'll do this one from Taylor Swift. It's a short one. If you're lucky enough to be different, don't ever change. Yes, don't ever change. Because it is really good to be unique. Trust me. Okay, we'll read this quote from Zendaya. There are so many great things in life. Why dwell on negativity? Yes, why dwell on negativity? When positive outcome from it. There's always a positive outcome. This is from Ariana. I don't do things for the response or for the controversy. I just live my life. Yes, just live your life how you want. This is from Drake. I was born to make mistakes. Is what makes you pretty. Period. Happy people are beautiful. They become like a mirror and they reflect the happiness. Yes, period. Okay, this is from Audrey Hepburn. People, even more than things, have to be restored, renewed, and revived, reclaimed. Give a girl that the right shoes and she can conquer the world. Yes. Yes. Okay. This is from Kristen Stewart. I was constantly anxious. I was This is from say no to things you don't want to do. Okay, this is from, I don't know her name, because it doesn't say it. Okay, whenever I'm about to do or say something, this is okay. This is from Sandra Bullock. I gave up coffee. It's almost worse than giving up a liver. For me personally, I do not like coffee. Don't come at me. I don't know. I think it's just the taste. I have to have it really, really sweet. So, yeah. This is from Justin Bieber. No matter how talented you are, not everyone is going to like you, but that's life. Just stay strong. Yes. Stay strong, y'all. Ooh, okay, this is from Nikki. Don't chase these boys. This is from